Garrison at your back!
You all right, brother?
I hope freeing these half-goofers will allow them to breed again. It was a dazzling display once. The skies of Alfheim filled with their song.
I imagine it's the lack of fresh light that's caused this pair to grow abnormally large. No use in having babies if there's nothing for them to feed on.
Trying to protect their children from the harsh world. I can relate. I wonder if these two comprehend the choice they face once free.
What choice do you speak of?
The life cycle of the Hafgufa. In order to breed, they must pass on their light to their children.
And without light, they will die.
I suppose that's all any of us can hope for in the end. That our death has purpose. That we can live on through our children. Well, given another chance, I know what choice I would.
Ah!